God save the king.
Outside, my troubles are colder.
But in me, have I not done enough now to prove that I put this family first?
Jansen, the first king of House Amador, owed his throne to the women in his life.
I risked everything in saving you. And this is how you repay me.
Perhaps we should forgive each other for the sake of each other.
You were not wrong to try.
Let me cure these blackened hearts.
Whatever comes,
let me show you one.
You'll awaken. You always have your father's heart.
No father ever had a better son.
There was never a man more worthy to succeed King Jansen than his own son, Crown Prince
Jeriah. He loved her. And she loved him.
You let me, I can make another world.
The only thing that matters to him is blood. His blood.
Let me suffer all for you.
You'll have to kill him.
Now you're gonna have to burn the whole fucking house down.
Forgive me. I loved him.
We can fight them. I can fight
as much as
them.
I could.
I can win it all.
They respect you. And soon there will be you.
Princess Celeste, daughter of King Jansen, wanted nothing more than to see her son upon the throne of Tromwell.
We've been at war all our lives.
To peace.
This is about power.
There are songs still sung about Romulus, the last king of House Amador.
Your father was an honorable man.
No one should have to die for me.
This is my sister. And I don't want to see her suffer. You get my fucking wife back. I have never betrayed him.
So what is the answer? If one battle can bring peace, is one worth fighting?
No, I don't want to fight. I want to see my son grow tall.
Where is my wife?
If I die, I want you to be ready.
We can't win this war.
I see 50,000 men brought here to fight for one man's greed.
This was no honorable death on the battlefield. It was murder.
They have my husband's blood on their hands.
This cannot continue. I'm to blame.
Remember what I told you.
The words I spill. My son will be a good king. And he will heal this land.
Troubles are over, but in your eyes the melody is
my son.